Hello everyone, welcome to our channel these52.com. In this video, I am going to show you how to make a simple touch sensor on the breadboard. This simple touch switch is developed by using 555 timer IC operated as monostable vibrator. Here the stable stage is low, so the timer outputs low after the trigger is removed. Basically in this circuit, we will have a LED which turns on when we touch a pin of timer IC. So let's gather the required stuff. We will use 555 timer IC, touch plate or wired metal wire, LEDs, 9 volt battery with snapper, a breadboard and some hookup wires. So let's start. First of all, attach the 555 timer IC on the breadboard. Now make a common connection for positive supply with the positive rail on the breadboard for the further convenience of power supply. Connect the first pin of 555 timer IC to the negative rail on the breadboard. Then connect pin number 8 of the 555 timer IC to the positive rail on the breadboard. These are the labeled plus and minus sign on the breadboard. Now connect LED to the breadboard. The longer leg is positive and the shorter leg is negative. So connect the negative leg of LED to the third pin of 555 timer IC. And the positive leg of LED to the positive rail on the breadboard. Now connect another LED to the third pin of 555 timer IC. Connect the positive leg of LED to the third pin of 555 timer IC and the negative leg of this LED to the negative rail on the breadboard. Now connect the metal plates to the pin number 8 and 6, similarly to the 1 and 2 of the 555 timer IC. You can use the all pins for the connections. To the pin number 1 and the pin number 2. Now connect to the pin number 8 and pin number 6. So this is our touch sensor project. Now connect the battery. Connect red wire, that is positive wire, to the positive rail on the breadboard and the negative wire to the negative rail on the breadboard. As you can see, the LED is glowing up. So now touch the different wires. When you touch the touch plate, the alternative LEDs will glow up. So this is our touch sensor project using basic components. Thank you.